we are back, and we have a tactical alert. So this looks like it has something to do with interceptions. And we have some time to do it, and... I wonder what's the catch. Usually these missions have a catch. I don't have the in-game browser enabled, so when I click on that news piece, then it's probably not going to record it, so I'll halt the recording for now and read what it's about. Okay, so there wasn't much regarding what the tactical alert was about, so we might as well get in and give it a try. I have a feeling that we're going to get our ass handed to us. And I have no idea what that Orokin upgrade pack in it means. It might be a catalyst and a reactor. If so, then that's good. I don't know. It did seem that there are greenier enemies in it, and we should give it a try. Those two kinds of auras. But yeah, we do have our Forma. We might actually have our Loki as well. Yeah, we do have our Loki as well. Bunch of stuff. Let's actually start crafting the Oberon. The reason why I'm not taking Loki out of the foundry yet is because I don't have enough Warframe slots. I could sell Tenix to make room for the Excalibur, but we are only 10 platinum away from buying a new slot, so now that we have our tactical alert up there, I don't feel like I'd take out a new Warframe at a low level and myself beaten over it. So yeah, we got our Forma, so we're heading over to our dojo to start building on what I hope is the Orokin lab, so that we can eventually start on researching those dragon keys and get proceed. No, it requires the oracle. So let's start building the oracle, and it has a build time of 1 day. And in 1 day, I'm probably not able to record, because I'll be visiting my parents, and I don't think there's a chance for me to record undisturbed. But what I'll attempt to do today is not only play those tactical alert maps, but also to get to start crafting another Forma. Usually these tactical alert missions have been missions with a catch. In they get more difficult the more you play them, but there's also been some sort of interesting gimmick in them, such as an ambient effect Yeah, it looks like the upgrade pack is reactor close, so ideally we'll want to complete the survival as well. But yeah, let's get started. Unless there's an interesting alert of invasion. And we'll start with our rhino. Ah, what might be one of the conditions in tactical alerts is a lowered energy max. I've sometimes seen it as, especially during the endurance rounds, you have a maximum power of 75. So what I'm seeing so far is enemies with new skins, including the Vanix. So if there are this many Manix in here, chances are high that we'll be able to get some ash pieces. Pieces of ash. And did they actually deploy that trap? Okay, some of them are doing actual damage.
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it. Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
So something is definitely draining our energy here. It might be an Eximus unit. Have our Xenoric ability on.
tower. You must recapture it.
No, he had an ability.
The enemy have captured a tower. Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
Yeah, that's a baby.
Tower lost.
I don't think there's yet a tile set which spawns babies normally. Maybe the raids have them, but normal gameplay, no. Okay, something nuked my Ironhide in a moment.
Try and capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
Bailey.
We are dominating. Keep it up.
Yeah, something
the
is definitely planting those traps. Yeah, what I'm hoping is that this Night Watch Rune unit set is a preview of something that's about to be released in the future.
Thank you.
had a grenade launcher. None of them were even standing next to that terminal when the capture happened.
The enemy have taken a tower. You must recapture it.
Yeah, I don't think those Manix drop ash parts. Instantaneous capture, what the fuck is this? And I won't even have time to recapture this, but hope we have to try.
Message decoded. Leave none alive.
So let's see if there's anything we can loot. Oh, there was broken, sorry. So that's something. Another Orokin cell.
Work today. Not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions,
so
we have also disrupted
cells.
Their communications.
But they didn't. Only the cavats dropped any mods. The next one is defense, so I'll take the draws for the defense. Of the snow globe and be able to stand next to the mission objective. Unless the other place Chroma and Atlas. Cryopod, yeah. We have to win this one, we are going to gain the Exilus adapter, which is not something we can use at this time, because it's aimed towards late game Warframes. It's something that to capitalize on, you need to install a reactor first, or use a lot of bombs. But I think it's nice to have it, nevertheless. Because it's money in the back, so to speak, and he went and changed to another frost.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Bailey have a jetpack. Does it sure look like it? So 10 waves of these. So we seem to be getting hit by lightning a lot, which is normally something that can happen on these Ceres maps, but not this frequently, so what the hell is going on? Some stun locking because of the bombard. seeing some new names, such as the Power Claw and the Reaver. If my hunch is correct, you're going to be seeing these enemies when the War Within quest comes out. So maybe they are a royal guard of some sort. I don't know if it holds thematically, because this is on Ceres. Near headquarters is on Earth or something. That was my phone, probably telling me how awesome I am. I placed a few comments on the YouTube before I started recording, so that's probably a reply to my reply. That was interesting because I should have that Shattered Impact mod. Equipped on my Redeemer, so each melee attack I did the lower the enemy's base armor by 9. But its health bar stayed yellow until it died, so that's a lot of armor on that unit. have a siren? Because it seems like we do. But yeah, pretty happy that someone is having the rejuvenation aura, because otherwise my career would be destroying itself right now. Wave. Yeah, they're not taking much damage. Even though Bolter is very puncture oriented, and I think I have it as corrosive as well. That must have been it, right? Yeah.
The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
No rocking cells.